Adventurous English is one of a series of programs that were produced mainly for schools. The game claims that it improves comprehension of prepositions, i.e. where things are in relation to other things. The hero of the quote game unquote is Ben, who is on the world's longest walk through campsites, over bridges, and under flying saucers. There are two skill levels. In one, Ben visits each place that exists automatically, and no harm comes to him. His walk may well go on forever, but visiting a new location takes over a minute. I got bored after visit 10, but then I suppose my knowledge of prepositions is already good. On skill level 2, Ben asks you which place to visit, and he may well be captured and killed en route. You're supposed to work out a safe route for him, although he got captured and killed by the prisoners of the jail, even though I instructed him to walk around it. Decidedly odd. The graphics are basic, and the constant blipping sound is like Chinese water torture. I doubt that this game teaches anything worth learning, but if you have a primary school child who insists he's going out under the door instead of through it, it could just be what you were looking for.